We have Nik Dodani here from Atypical on the closing night of IFFLA. Welcome, Nik, for being here. Thanks for being with us. I hear you're having a great time with Atypical. Tell us about it.
Yeah, it's super fun. It's a show on Netflix coming out later this year. It is about Sam, who's an 18-year-old guy on the autistic spectrum, who's trying to start dating and having sex for the first time and like trying to find independence. And it's about him and his family going through that journey. It's a dark comedy. And I get to play his friend, Zahid, who is coaching him on how to get with women, which is fun for me to do. Because I was saying earlier, I'm an openly gay comedian, so it's fun to play like the douchey straight guy.
So are you having a good time at IFFLA?
Oh my gosh, yeah. I just came to see Johnny Popcorn, Nisha Ganathar's debut film from 1999. And it was my first time seeing it, which is really exciting. And it's so cool to see a movie about a queer Indian person, a comedy that's just funny and original and authentic. And
absolutely,
it was super fun to be with the whole crew, as you can see the rowdy folks behind me.
Yeah, I watched it too, and it was wonderful. Did you watch any other films? Do you have a hot favorite from the film festival?
Seeing Hotel Salvation later. But this is my first time at the festival, actually.
Okay, great. Yeah. Welcome. I'm sure you'll have an exciting time tonight as well, and wishing your show all the best and your career all the very best.
Thank you.
Thank you.